What's going on, guys? It's me, Brandon, here, and right now I'm playing CubeField. This was a game I played years ago when I was in North Carolina, when I was like 10 or something. And I'm playing it again, just posting to my channel. And I am going to be playing music. It is going to be cheesy, but you know, it's 12:30 in the morning, so I am really spaced out. Alright, let's get this thing started. This is my highest score at the moment, so let's see what happens. You should be really good at this.
When your legs don't work like they used to before, and I can't sweep you off of your feet, will your mouth still remember the taste of my love? Will your eyes still smile from your cheek? Darling, I will be loving you till we're 70.
Yeah, so right now, my recording software I'm using at the moment, I don't know if it's that, my internet connection, but the games I record,
I'm thinking about really how people fall in love in mysterious ways. Maybe
right
just the
right
touch
now.
Of a hand. Well, me, I fall in love with you every single day. And I just wanna tell you. So honey, now
create a competition in the North Carolina.
Take me into your loving arms.
And I think
kiss
I won
me
the
up
competition
the light
because
of
it was a gaming competition
stars.
Of this game, and we had to see who got the highest score.
Place your
I
head
think
on
I won.
My beating heart.
It was so many years ago, so I don't
thinking
know if
now,
I did win or not.
Now, maybe.
When my hair's all but gone later and my on, memory I'm really fades. Hoping to get my channel up and running with actual
and the crowds don't
professional
remember
videos. Two games I'm really, really
when
hyped about are Dishonored 2. There's an amazing story behind that, and I can't wait to get that.
I know you will still love me the same.
And
honey,
Destiny the
so
Taken King.
Who could never grow.
I am really, it's evergreen. In that route with my channel because most of my content is Destiny based.
Baby, your smile's forever in my mind.
I can go through this whole, but I'm not because I need to mess up.
I'm thinking about how people fall in love in mysterious ways.
That I have to prepare.
Maybe it's all part of a plan.
Nope, are you honestly kidding me? Okay, we'll go for get to the level. That sucked.
Kiss me under the light of a thousand stars.
Hey, you know, this music is not helping me at all.
Place your head on my beating heart. I'm thinking out.
Oh, move. Oh, yeah, what was that? No, I clicked it. Oh, my God. It's one problem after another, I swear. Okay, one more go.
My teenage dreams, no, it's not silly.
to Dishonored 2. I didn't know what they were going to go into. I really didn't. I thought it was just going to be Cole coming back. And he tries to. He's already raising him. Spoiler alert for the game. Most of the endings, like, say the ending called the ending, future Empress. Empress, not Princess. This is Disney based game. But basically, once Corvo has mentored her, and trained her in the universe, they go on to do the team, which I didn't expect Corvo to teach her to become an assassin. He's doing the team, another thing, should I do more commentary videos? That's what I don't know. Nope. Oh my god. I'm not gonna try that again, because I could screw up again. Is it 1 o'clock? Are you serious? Oh, wow. Well, I gotta get into bed for work. Alright, like, subscribe, do all that good stuff. I'll talk to you guys in the near future. Bye-bye.